I've just become more of a well-rounded person because of all the activities and things that are available to me.
You're pushing yourself and seeing if you can do something that you didn't think you could do before.
That's what we want to do, discover the talents of the girls that come here. My name is Sue Hinks and I'm the headmistress at Bolton School Girls Division. It's really important that with the sort of girl that comes here who, you know, is going to be an intelligent and able girl with lots of different talents, that we really exploit those talents to the maximum, both in her academic subjects and across the curriculum. You want girls who are confident and happy in their own skin, and for that to be the case they have to feel happy and they have to feel well supported.
All the teachers and staff are really friendly and welcoming. They're always there to try and help you.
I think the way that they try and encourage everyone to speak in lessons and contribute really kind of helps the learning environment.
We've got some brilliant labs that they can do their sciences in. We've got a great language lab, so we can offer a range of languages. It's just great to have so many facilities on offer.
There's a club for nearly every subject that you can take part in. It means you can learn about extra things that you don't learn about in class.
Because that we share the campus with the boys' division, we like to say that we have the best of both worlds, so the girls and boys can interact together, particularly in music, drama and sport.
Yeah, well, Drama Club is run by some of the sixth formers, so it's really nice to sort of speak to them and learn from their experiences.
They do a lot of trips, and that's really exciting because then you get that experience of going out and actually doing something.
I've been to Germany with a group of people in my year, and we learned all about that area that we went to.
I think the school is renowned for its outdoor pursuits, so we have an outdoor pursuit centre in Patterdale in the Lake District, and we encourage all the girls to take part in that. We have an open door policy in terms of parents wanting to contact members of staff. We have a weekly email that we do for parents, and that's just going to get stronger and stronger because it's something that I feel is really, really important.
We have so many traditions in this school that have been here for years, and a lot of other schools don't have that sort of tradition, so they don't have that sort of closeness and feeling of belonging, and I think that's really something that stands out in Bolton School.